This exercise is to improve the mobility of your low back. You're just gently going to rock back and forth, and you're trying to get each portion of your low back to make contact with the ground. You can do this straight forward and backwards, or you can go side to side, trying to work on a little bit of that mobility either on the left side or the right side. This should be pain-free, and you should feel just a light stretch and a little bit of activation of the muscles of your lower abdomen.